Hey, Ricky, I wanted, while we're at it today, just to take a minute before the TPC here to recognize the newest class of flight directors that was just announced yesterday. That's an exciting thing. I know many, many people applied across MOD and the center, and there was an arduous process to go through and select these guys, but, you know, they finally selected the new group of three flight directors yesterday. I know the emails are flying around today, and a big congratulations in order for Judd Frieling, who comes from the Odin world. The space station computer is transferred over to the shuttle world to work shuttle GPS, and has been with MOD since 97, if I have that right. And now stepping into the flight director seat, or working his way toward it. Tomas Gonzalez-Torres, an old friend of mine, he comes from the EVA world and was my lead EVA officer for my first flight and first three spacewalks on STS-121. The return to flight day is really huge and a lot of challenges, and big congratulations to Tomas. It's pretty awesome. And the last one is Greg Whitney. Who comes from the planning world, and his world, of course, is the group that really pulls all of the details together, takes all of the requirements, all of the constraints, the time, the training, the abilities, and mashes that all into a plan. I think he started off in the space station world. He also worked as an ops planner in space station, also worked as an FAO in the shuttle world, including being the lead FAO or flight activities officer for the final space shuttle flight, STS-135. And he had to rewrite the book in a lot of ways, working with a shuttle crew of just four people to do that. So congratulations to these three just excellent, outstanding individuals, and I hope they all get through their initial training quickly so we can work with them during their OJT phase in the next couple of months. Congratulations to all.
Thanks, Mike. Great words. Special folks and a big job, and we couldn't do it without them. Thanks.
Oh, you bet. The astronauts are a dime a dozen. There's a lot of flight directors, and they're the ones that are really in the hot seat.